this campsite seriously gone downhill. Middle of summer season, school holidays, and they've decided that's the time to replace all the showers. Only one shower for the whole campsite, the disabled toilet. Not happy.